Good afternoon, everyone. As most of you know me, I'm Deb. And I'm not only the bundle keeper for the New England community, I'm also an active board member on the NCPC board. And I work in the capacity of treasurer for the board. The board has asked me today to spend a couple of minutes talking to everyone about what we've done this year, our donations, and where we would like to go into the future. I want to start by talking about all of the beautiful activities that we have been able to participate in and gifts we've been able to give to others. I want to start by talking about our Indigenous causes. We continue to support our causes, including a few examples, the Horse Parade, and also the Two-Spirit Powwows, and of course our NCPC Coat Drive. The next thing that we do that we're really proud of is the amount of gifting we do to our elders. We believe in taking care of our elders, including our dear Clyde. We provide money for heating, food, transportation, and whatever other emergent need our Native elders have. This includes elders for the Naraya community. We continue to support our dances because they are our future. As our communities grow, we take great pride in the work that we do to support them. Part of that support is providing seed money so that our dances can provide transportation to elders and working circle people. We also provide to the dances liability insurance so that everybody is safe while we're there. And we also, more recently, we've started to offer the opportunity for young people and the BIPOC community who do not have the financial means to come to our dances. We've offered them the ability to do that. The next thing I want to talk to you about is our donation situation. This year, in our budget, we estimated we would need about $80,000 in donations. Currently, we've received about half of that, and that's $39,271. That is quite a disparity, and we continue to give and want to be able to do so. So, I just want to say, in providing you with this information, the NCPC board has a deep trust and spirit, and we pray for and believe that through our fall fundraiser, we will receive the generous donations that we will need to continue our mission. I wish for all of you a blessed day. As I sit with the tree in New England and listen to the wind, my heart goes out to all of you. Blessings, prayers, and happy trails.